Hi, Julie and Ben. School is on hold in Illinois until April 20th, maybe longer. Today, the beginning of a plan for CPS. Acknowledging it could be weeks before in-person classes resume, the state of Illinois has ordered districts to implement remote learning. Chicago Public Schools program will begin on April 13th. Parents will hear about their school's remote learning plan by April 6th.
We will not allow this crisis to be an obstacle to our students' future and their dreams. Particularly as it pertains to CPS, you all know that our kids are achieving despite a lot of odds.
The CPS plan is to provide the roughly 355,000 students with daily learning, digital and non-digital activities, with teachers available to help. Grades will not negatively impact students.
Remote learning plans will be as diverse as the school communities here in Chicago. Each principal will work with their staff of teachers to create an approach that meets the unique needs of their students, family, and staff.
The digital divide remains a challenge. Not all students have equal access to technology. A survey conducted 2 years ago found 14% of CPS households did not have a computer. Officials say CPS will try to deploy 100,000 devices to students in need. For parents and guardians, remote learning will soon become another burden during the COVID-19 crisis. Many adults who are working from home will now have to monitor their kids' learning. CPS CEO and parent Janice Jackson says she gets it.
I would also encourage all of our parents to work together and do what you can. This work is meant to enhance what has already occurred this year for our students. Any student who has difficulty completing an assignment because of access, conceptual understanding, etc., will have an opportunity to make that up when school resumes with their certified educators in front of them. So we're here to support. Parents, keep calm. We know it's a lot, but you can do it.
Some aldermen say they expect the remote learning to continue for the rest of the school year, but Mayor Lightfoot says it's too soon to make that call. We should also mention city colleges are offering online courses for students. On the news at 6 o'clock, we'll hear from the Chicago Teachers Union Vice President about some of these proposals. Reporting from City Hall, Tamon Brelli, WGN News.